cross paths again.
What exactly is your business with these Ascendants?
My business is my own. Just pulling your leg. I'm after something called the Morning Star. You know what that is?
I reckon I don't.
Curious?
Not really.
Well, I reckon you'll change your tune soon enough.
I'm not interested in helping you tidy up your lost toy. Ah, here we are. Looks like they set up camp in this village. Wait. I know this place. I lived here in my childhood.
That's a good day's walk. But there's a chance I might be able to have that for you.
What?
Shortcut. There's a cave system that cuts through that mountain.
You know this area? My old village?
Nothing sinister, nothing nefarious. A coincidence, I'm sure. You're not the only one with an interesting past, you know.
What's this?
It's called a shortwave radio, so we can keep in touch. You know, in case you want to tag along.
Tag along?
Listen, I'll help you get through those caves. You'll be where you need to be in no time.
And in return, what? You want this Morning Star, then?
Indeed I do. It's lost, sure, but it's no toy. I've seen you handle yourself. Let's just say we increase our respective odds.
We'll see who's tagging along with whom.
Traveling buddies, maybe you can tell me why you're deliberately walking into an Ascendant stronghold.
What do you know about the Ascendants?
Enough to know they're not to be trifled with.
I'm looking for someone.
What the hell are you looking for that you expect to find them out here?
In this part of the world, we don't pry into things that aren't any of our business.
Sure, okay. I can take a hint. I'll back off. You ever used a radio before?
No. Having someone in your pocket contacting you anytime sounds like a nightmare.
Let's go.